Welcome to this getting started video of the new CSvision ratio pyrometer. With the CSvision, you have a ratio pyrometer solution with an integrated visual camera. Settings are now easy possible with your PC and also with your mobile phone. The integrated visual camera with the two-step brightness reduction filter helps you to adjust the pyrometer on very bright overexposed objects in an easy way. Let's open the box of the CSvision and have a look at the scope of supply. With the CSvision package, you have the CSvision sensor, one mounting nut and mounting bracket, which is adjustable in one axis and which has a tripod thread. One 3-meter connector cable for the analog output, a 1-meter USB cable with an USB-C connector, inclusive an USB-C to USB-A adapter, and one USB stick with the software CompactPlus Connect. How can you do the hardware installation of the CSvision sensor? Position the CSvision sensor in front of your object. You can align the sensor to the object with the help of the laser. Use the CompactPlus Connect software on your PC or laptop to do the measurements and to do all settings. In the software CompactPlus Connect, you have also the possibility to adjust the sensor in an easy way with the help of the integrated visual camera. Here you can focus the CSvision regarding the distance between the sensor and the object. In most of cases, visual cameras show an overexposed image, so it seems as if the temperature of the object to be measured completely fills the measure area. But this is often not the case, and the object is smaller than the overexposed image, which we can see with the visual camera. For this, we have an integrated two-step brightness reduction filter inside the CSvision sensor. You can choose the perfect view if you click on the filter icon. Now you can see the true object size in a perfect, not overexposed image. For an easy installation and adjustment of the CSvision sensor, you can also use your mobile phone. Download the IR Mobile app from the Google Play Store. You can scan the QR code to download the app here. Start the app IR Mobile on your mobile phone. You can focus the sensor by using the focusing bar. Use the icon to choose the perfect view with the two-step brightness reduction filter function. With only one finger, you can zoom in and zoom out the image, and you can also rotate the image. Push the button laser on/off to activate or deactivate the laser. On the display, you can see the temperature time diagram, and you can also do other settings by using the menu. Here, under the menu device settings, you can change the parameters for emissivity or also the alarm values. Let's measure correct with the best image alignment of the new CSvision, now available.